The big aspens, those are available too. But I want to talk about the sparkling, wintry, magical forest in which I am nestled that is available to you. And what's so beautiful about this, apart from the visual, is that you can take this indoor or outdoors. If you want to plug this in and have it outdoors and ready to go in all of the elements, you have that option. You also have options in the color. And you have options in whether or not you want the lights to sparkle, to twinkle, or to run steady. And a weighted base is going to keep it absolutely secure, but it comes with the stakes as well. The good news is, even though this was aired earlier this morning, I do still have height choices. So we're going to have it in the 4 foot. I'm sorry, the 3 foot, the 4 foot, the 5, and the 6. Or if you want to create the entire forest here, you have that option. I will tell you, in the white berry choices, which you're going to see in a second, those are more limited, all right? But look at these values here. Even if I pick the 6 foot tree, does not exceed $100. It's on an easy pay of $23.62. I'm actually personally thinking about which combination of sizes I want to get because I have a large porch on my apartment, and I love that I have an outdoor forest I can create now. Four easy payments across the board. Valerie, anytime we offer, because I remember this happening in years past, we have an indoor-outdoor tree. Those are always extremely popular because people want to have that same beautiful decoration outside as well.
They do. And what I love about this pitberry is something that's so embraceable. We brought you wreaths and picks and garlands and candle rings in this wonderful little pitberry over the years, and you've always loved it, regardless of the season. I'm loving the all-white or red choice. But what is so great about these is they will layer in, if you've picked up our other birch trees in the past, which aren't aren't available any longer because this is our new tree this year, just debuting today. So exciting to every visit bring you so much new. So I'm loving that. Actually, I want you to see that I have them here with our gray plaid carolers, because if you're making your choice and maybe you already picked up the carolers earlier today, this is the family of carolers, and they are standing in front of the 4 foot tree, and the 4 foot is a really nice height for them. If you just got the children in the carolers, the 3 foot height would be a nice look. And that's actually over my shoulder here on our little window seat. So you can't go wrong in height. If you love that sense of drama, go with the 6 foot. And Jen, for your outdoor area, your outdoor space, that 6 foot is so dramatic for a balcony, because even if you have your drapes open, it's a wow. But if you have sheer drapes and you close just the sheers at night for privacy, the beautiful twinkling lights of these trees.
Or even if you have blinds and you just open them just a crack and you see that sparkle. Yes. I think what I want to do for outside, I think I want to do the 6, the 5, and the 4. And then I know a lot of you would choose the 3 for tabletop. Do you see? I'm such a little girl when it comes to these shows, because I'm literally like stepping away and I'm looking at the shot that Dan just queued up with his camera. I'm like, look how cute that is, right? Look how romantic, how sweet. But also, I love that it's open, it's airy, right? You know, you have, of course, that tree inside that's dense and it's filled with garlands and ornaments. And this is more of that. I mean, maybe you've had that opportunity to walk through the snow when it's completely silent and the moon is full and you see the light casting through and you kind of go, this is the magic of the holidays. That's what this feels like. But I have two updates to give to you. One is actually more of an ask, and it is one that I will be making throughout the entire 2 hours. Please, if you can, use our website to order. The phone lines are very busy. So that's one update. The other is, in the 3 foot tree, the white is now sold out. We have 150 in the red remaining. By the way, this is an advanced order. You are putting your name on yours alone by ordering, and it ships October 11th, all right? In the 4 foot tree, red, 200 remain. White, 100 remain. This obviously will not be reordered. Like, October 11th is the order, so these updates that I'm giving you, not good. In the 5 foot tree, 250 red, 200 in white. And then the 6 foot, 200 in red, 150 in white. And I'm purely selfishly stressing out because I want to be able to order this before the show is over, and I'm not going to have that opportunity. And so you see the vignette of 3 that we have here. Come with me also. Do you see over here on the piano? Because I'd like to also break it up so that you can really see individually. Look how gorgeous it is, just, quote unquote, just and the 3 foot. And I will say, Valerie, I was watching at 1 a.m., so I already know this number, but can you just tell me how many of the pit berries I'm looking at on the 3 foot tree alone?
Well, that was my question of Rick. Which tree has 1,700 pick berries? And of course, he picked the 6 foot.
But
no. It's the 3 foot tree that has 1,700. Oh my goodness, that's a huge number.
It's huge.
1,700 little pip berries on the 3 foot. So it just goes up from there. And you know what? On Facebook, the Val Pals have been asking. There are 60 lights on the 3 foot, 72 lights on the 4 foot, 84 lights on the 5 foot, and the 6 foot has 104 lights. So these are your new magical winter wonderland twinkling lights that will transform your home for the holidays. And I'm so excited. You guys are loving this tree and these trees every bit as much as I do.
They come with a remote control, friends. So if you have these outdoors and you would like them to switch from twinkle to steady or off to on, you can do that from indoors. And Jonathan, I know you had an update for me. Was it on the 3 foot you said? Oh, the 3 foot is gone altogether. Oh gosh. Okay. 4 foot, only the red remains. 100 left. 5 foot. Mm-hmm. 100 in red. 50 in the white. And then the 6 foot, I'm surprised we have this at all. 100 in the red. 550 in the white. And why do I say I'm surprised? I mean, do you see the size of that 6 foot? And it has a thick trunk to it, it has that weighted base. And the 6 foot is $94. There is nothing that should stop you should you choose from making this your full-blown indoor tree as well. And Valerie, here's something I personally, again, shopping this myself, I love that it's gonna come kind of folded flat, like these are bendable branches, so it comes in a slender box.
It is a very slender box because you're right, the branches are going to be close to the trunk, and all you're going to do is start at the bottom, Jennifer, and gently open, literally open your tree and pose those branches just to reflect what you see in nature. Look at the red pipberry against my creamy sheer drapes, because and that red gives you just that little bit of pop, which is so fun. I know sometimes it's hard to decide, but I love the way the red brings a little bit more of that pop. And also, if in a gingerbread kitchen, you want the red.
Guys, you can still hang ornaments on this. Like, I'm touching it and feeling it, and this is sturdy enough to hold ornaments too. Hey, so there's only a couple left in the red 5 foot and a couple on the 6 foot in the red. What about the white? Do we have the white of it? Oh, the white is all gone. Oh my gosh, good thing I wanted the red. All right. Jonathan literally said, we gotta move on. But please do not take those off the set. They look too good. Thank you. All right. Keep track, guys. 15 first looks, and I will tell you that when we were kind of previewing